Hello, walkers. Welcome to my midnight thunderstorm walk in downtown Toronto. Took place just after midnight on September 11th, 2019. I happened to be downtown in the King Street area filming a different video. Luckily, I had my umbrella. I stayed out and filmed video. I still got drenched. My shoes and my pants from my knees on down were completely soaked, but I actually had a lot of fun. It was a good time out in the rain. This walk was approximately 2.5 kilometers. And we start off at King, we hit Bay, Wellington, Yonge, Front, and a couple others. Thanks for watching, guys.
Oh, it's starting to come down now. Like I picked the wrong night to come walking, but luckily I had an umbrella in my backpack, so. Thank you. Well, my umbrella is keeping my torso dry, but my shoes are soaked through. And my jeans from the knees down are drenched. Basically, I'm walking through a lake here. Thank you. I was really hoping that we get some crackling thunder for you guys. I think we got it a couple times, but not a whole lot. That's the Gardiner Expressway right there. So it's an inner city highway that'll take you at the southern end of the city from east to west. Oh, look at this lake right here. This is Lakeshore Boulevard. Oh, this guy's gonna splash.